Oh fuck, I died, I'm across the way. Okay, go. At least it took out a big chunk of his fucking health. Oh, he's dead. Ah. That's the type of shit I like. I don't know how the fuck they're gonna kill these dudes. There's still fucking many of them. I'm trying to lay down that cover fire, man. Careful out there in the open, man. Oh, his shield's down. Shoot over the fucking hill. That motherfucker regained that shield. One of the oh fuck. Yeah, I'm done. Look out, rockets. Rockets. Nope. Yeah. Everyone's got fucking rockets. don't know, I don't want to stop him off like a motherfucker. Yeah, I can see that. I do five, oh no, I ain't got it now. Might as well try leveling him out. Nope. Alright, just shoot for a while, I guess. I don't recommend you try to come revive. Back up. Don't even fuck with it. Just shoot that motherfucker until he dies, and then you might have a chance to hit. Yeah, I've seen him. He's a big motherfucker. No chance of reviving me, at least. Yeah, I'm watching it from your point of view, so. And the point I'm watching from mine. Oh, look out. Oh, shit. I was about to shoot them rockets way right up out there. I can't see his health bar. How low? Did you get a shield down? I said, I can't see his health bar. Is he still got shield right now or not? What? Alright, proceed with caution, man. I can see the dude highlighted right now where he is, and he is directly in front of you, like directly in front of you, like standing like a motherfucking statue. Nope, over to your right a little bit more. To your right, man. Way right. It just shot like right beside him. You shoot right at him. It don't look like it's hitting him though. I think he's standing behind a wall. Man, I hop off the bike if you're gonna try to revive me. I would hop off the bike. That's not a good idea, man. I think he's gonna get your ass. Oh! Nigga, we made it. Nope, we living. I would look out though, because that motherfucker is right there. He's shooting missiles, back up! Shit was smooth. I just shot him twice in the head and did nothing. We're kind of fucked, I think. I'm gonna go grab a different bike. Oh shit, we only got one more bike and the shit's all fucked up. The one I got killed on earlier. I'm already on a piece of shit right now, so. Check that shit out, actually. Man, I don't even see shit back here. Man, what the fuck? That's that shit. That's that hell shit. Yo, we got to keep it back. That's more than I got. Yeah, there's some armor I see. I see some armor. I ain't gonna risk it. Not yet. I get it once you clear some of these motherfuckers out. Yeah, I know. I'm kind of scared of the guards. Yeah. Is your shit saying immune when you're shooting inside there? Yeah. Yeah, I'm just trying to do it down over here to the right. Oh shit. Fuck that nigga up. Yeah, dude does have a shield. Dude does have a shield up out there. Man, where did the dude down here go? I got him? Okay. I'm gonna shoot him from over on this side, and you shoot him on that side, and hopefully, like, at least one of us is doing damage to him. Yeah, he is getting fucked up now. Yeah! One of three guardians killed. That's what I'm fucking talking about. I'm about to go cop that armor. Oh, it's a gun. It's a gun. Whoa, fuck. Take the fire. Backing the fuck up. Whoa, fuck. Retreat.
Guardian down.
There is no way. No, that shit is wack. I'll text her and see if she's ready to go yet or not.
Down.
Man, nigga, come on, man. That's what matters, I guess. Yeah. No, I forgot the bike, but the bike's in rough shape. Fuck. Alright, dude, I don't even dare get on the fucking bike. This motherfucker throw missiles every 2 seconds. Bike ain't gone, but the bike's in really fucking rough shape. I don't trust it. Dude throws missiles like every 2 fucking seconds though, like it's mad risky. Missiles!